Welcome to Britain's Got Talent. What's your name?
My name is Jessica.
And how old are you, Jessica?
I'm 8 years old.
Wow. And whereabouts are you from?
I'm from Mill Hill.
Oh. And so are you missing school today?
Yes.
Yes! Yes! Why have you come on to Britain's Got Talent?
My mum sent it as a joke, and then here I am.
The same for me. We don't know what you're going to do. We're all intrigued. So all I will say, Jessica, is the stage is yours. Very good luck.
Once upon a time, Jessica's farm, there were lots of animals who brought such a charm. But instead of a sheep, a cow, or horse, a hen, there were animals there that often escaped their pen. Such as a dangerous dog who, if he entered, would bite.
Is that her? Did that actually come out of her?
A terrifying T-Rex would eat you on sight.
That's her.
No, she's not doing that.
And the treacherous tiger breaks eardrums when it roars.
It's her, isn't it?
And the crazy cougar that rips you open with pride. And the delightful dolphin that tells them all where you hide. Farm, where the animals do intend to cause you harm. So next time you visit, please call ahead, or you can wind up injured or even...
Well done, Jess!
Well done, Jessica. Can we hear the dolphin one more time? I love it.
Is brilliant.
Alicia was saying, are these real noises?
We were going, no.
I actually said, no, she's not doing that at the beginning. Because they were that good. I was like, no, that's being played in. But it's really you. I don't think we've had anyone on the show like you, which makes you unique.
And that's exactly what we're looking for on this show. Simon is attempting these
trying to judge
noises.
As a dolphin. Yours is better. We always love, A, to be surprised, and B, to have something we've never had before. And it was different. And it was funny. So, Jessica, let me give you your first yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
And as a dolphin?
which is yes.
It was genuinely that good. I thought there's no way that's coming from that.
Couldn't believe that.
No.
Hello.
Hello.
What is your name?
My name is Sydney Abbott.
Sydney, how old are you?
10.
10 years old? Wow. And what do you do, Sydney?
I'm gonna be dancing for you tonight.
Well, you are just so sweet and so small that I just absolutely wish you the best. Good luck.
Thank you so much. Bye.
Okay, goodbye.
If we're voting on cuteness.
Oh my goodness.
Does she not know that she was supposed to stay and perform?
Oh.
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 Excuse me.
Oh. What?
Wow.
Wow.
Oh. Whoa, whoa.
Hi, everybody.
And who are you?
Penny Starr.
And where are you from, Penny Starr?
Palm Bay, Florida.
Okay. So tell me about you.
I'm an American. I love it. I'm 88 years old.
Are you single?
I'm a widow now.
Oh.
But I had 6 husbands.
No! 6? What?
Whoa. And they all died.
They all died?
They're all dead.
Aww. May they rest in peace and peace and peace and peace and peace and peace.
I'm kidding. I'm sorry to hear that, by the way.
Oh, that's all right.
Are you looking for another one?
Yes, but it takes a while to break them in.
What do you think of Simon?
Simon's all right. He's come a long way in the last couple of years.
Oh, thank you. That's good to hear. throw me here, Penny. Right, okay, good luck. I'm not going to take a nose off.
It's coming up.
Oh, 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 oh!
If you were to go forward, I mean, would more clothes come off?
Would your clothes come off if you keep going?
Oh, yes, absolutely.
I want to see more.
You want to see more?
I do.
Oh, thank you.
Congratulations.
So unexpected. It's like we never know what's coming next.
Sweetheart, what is your name?
My name's Rory.
How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
I'm 68. What are you going to be doing for us tonight?
A gymnastics floor routine.
Wow.
Are you nervous?
A little bit.
Nerves are good, right?
Sure.
Well, we can't wait to see it. Good luck.
Thank you.
Sloppy.
Yeah.
What?
Oh my God.
You got this. happy that there's little girls at home watching you, knowing that anything is possible. You just inspired so many people.
Thank you.
Myself included. That was incredible.
I'm a firm believer in if she can see it, she can be it. That was amazing. Thank you so much for bringing that to our stage.
Thank you.
Yeah.
How much do you weigh?
75 pounds.
And how much did you lift?
133.
Oh, my.
Can I talk to the coach for a second? Is this a record?
Rory's the youngest weightlifter ever to clean and jerk double her body weight.
Oh, my God.
I'm giving you your first yes.
Yes.
Lily?
Yes.
Yes. Four yeses.
Thank you.
Incredible.
Okay.
Oh my God, guys, that was just fantastic!
I did actually ask Mel, you know, did you have anything to do with the music? She said yes. And obviously, when I heard the second track, your ego is out of control. I think this is like the only dance group I've ever seen in the world who do what they do,
yeah,
which
exactly.
makes you stand out, and that's important.
When you do a flip and you land on those heels, it's insane. How can you land on those heels?
It's amazing. I wish you the best of luck. I wish it was up to us, but it's up to the audience.
Team Mel B! Team Mel B!
I love you guys.
Thank you so much.
I have to give it to you now.
Come on over here. Come on over here.
Yeah. Oh my God. So cute.
You're joking. It's my mum. You're joking. You got it
in. Who have we got here? Hello.
Callie?
Savannah. And are you sisters? And who have you brought with you today?
Nanny.
So is she your mummy's mummy or your daddy's mummy?
Daddy's mummy.
Daddy's mummy. Okay, brilliant. And can I ask Savannah, how old are you?
3.
Amazing. And Callie, how old are you?
4.
Oh.
Cute.
What are we here for?
To surprise Dad.
What's going on?
Well, Nick doesn't know anything about it, and we're surprising him because we want him to come and sing, because he sings a lovely song for the girls. Oh. Come along, Nick.
I've just seen him.
Unbelievable. Come on, Nick.
My goodness me.
Oh, wow.
You just thought you were having a lovely day out.
I did. We had a whole day planned.
Well, that's changed.
Yeah, this is complete shock to me.
He said he'd never do it, so we had to do it for him.
Why did you say you'd never do it?
I think over the years, I've lost a lot of confidence in my singing. So, I tend to do it at home, in the shower. <You know?
laughs> Well, I'll tell you what,
gosh.
Nick, I'll tell you what, why don't you go off, grab a glass of water, and then come back on. Would that be a good idea?
Thank you.
Nick, literally thought you'd run away.
I notice you've got your words down there, which is totally fine. Do whatever it takes to get through it.
It's a song that I felt quite attached to, so I sing it quite a lot around the house. So hopefully I'll keep the nerves and the crying away whilst I'm singing here.
Bless you. Yeah. Well, we are all rooting for you, aren't we?
Thank you.
I'm fine. Yeah, I'm fine.
It was so sweet. You got a nice voice.
You have such a beautiful voice. It's just, it was a really, really lovely surprise. What did you think, David?
Well, it was just so moving from start to finish, and you know, just. It just looked like you were going to burst into tears every word, actually, but yeah, I felt like there's not a dry eye in the house, and that really hit me emotionally more than anything else today.
Well, it was absolutely gorgeous. Me and Alicia are in bits.
We have to vote. I'm going to say yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Well, I think you've got 4,004 yeses.
I get to love you. I get to love you.
Ah, well done, Nick.
I get to love you. I get to
Thank you.
Love you.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
What's your name?
Aaron Marshall.
Are you wearing jeans or tights?
They're jeans, yeah.
Jeans, okay. Have you got a girlfriend?
Yeah, I've got a girlfriend, yeah, over there.
You're gonna be a dad?
We're expecting a baby soon.
Really?
Congratulations.
All right, my darling, well, whenever you're ready, good luck.
Voice in Simon's head sounds.
Be horrible to more people.
I can hear you do an album of classics like that.
The bare necessities of life.
Let's take a vote. David?
Going forward, what would you do?
I could do Hakuna Matata next, so.
Well, look. If you're going to do Hakuna Matata next, I'm going to say yes.
Amanda?
It's a big, fat, cold, icy, frozen no.
Simon?
I've learned doing this job. You listen to the audience behind you.
Oh!
I'm gonna say yes. Thank you.
Amanda, I love you.
No, you can't.
But Aaron, it's a yes from me.
There you go.
Thank you.
Well done.
Oh, no, it's not real dogs. It's not real dogs, it's not muddy puppets.
Woof! They are so cute!
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome to Britain's Got Talent. I think that may have been slightly premature. So please introduce yourselves.
They're dogs.
Your disco dogs, is that right? Your disco dogs. Okay. The stage is yours, disco dogs.
Tell me if this is the right way around, darling.
Yes, you look cute. You kind of look like a bunny rabbit.
Who let the dogs out?
It was completely bonkers and completely Britain's Got Talent, so thank you.
Yes.
You know what? This is the sort of thing my son Eric would love. What a great end to the show this year. Thank you.
I loved it, and I'm going to kick it off with a big fat woof!
It's a woof from me.
It's a woof from me.
You got four woofs.
Good evening. Hey, how's it going?
It's going good, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. What's your name?
I'm Evan Turnbull.
Where are you from?
Glace Bay, Nova Scotia.
So's everybody else. Yeah, right on.
It's a 25-hour car ride to get here.
Did you drive?
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Wow.
Me with my parents.
How old are you?
I'm 19.
You're a singer. How long have you been singing?
I've been singing for 2 or 3 years now.
Wow. And what do you do full time?
Well, I did work at Tim Hortons, but
what's your favorite donut?
Toasted coconut.
Wow.
Yeah, buddy.
Are you eating something? No, it's okay. Is it a Timbit?
No, it's a cough drop.
Do you have a cough?
A little bit. I'm all right.
Oh, no, don't tell Howie that.
Great, great. So you've only been doing this for like 2 years. What do you want out of this?
I'd like to make this my career.
All right, good luck. So we'll see what 2 years of singing and slinging coffee does. Go ahead, buddy.
My Maria, don't you know I've come a long, long way? I've been longing to see her when she's around. Makes my moves
away.
Sweet Maria, and the sunlight surely hurts my eyes. I'm a lonely dreamer on the highway in the skies. I'm a Maria. Oh, my Maria. Oh, Maria, I love you. Maria, I love you. She is the sunlight when the skies are gray. She treats me so right.
Like a dog band.
Okay, so like we did with One Direction, you want to do it with dogs?
Yes.
Oh, he's a cat.
Hello. My name is Noodle. I wanted to come and audition for Britain's Got Talent because there are so many dogs made famous by the show. I thought it was time you see a talented cat.
What's new? What's a cat?
Or furball.
Okay, let's go.
What is he supposed to do?
Might be the most bizarre thing I've ever seen.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel.
What?
Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me.
Is so good. Who's behind it? Oh, you ask me, I haven't got a clue.
It's a new day, it's a new life for me.
vocal.
OMG, I can't believe a voice has come out of somebody with such a tiny neck.
I know. You must be Michael Bublé's pussycat.
I'm telling you, that those vocals were insane.
Extraordinary. I mean, Noodle, when did you first start singing?
I've sung ever since I was a kitten.
Definitely, definitely the best cat vocalist we've ever had on the show.
Yes.
By far. By far.
I always said 1 year a singing animal would win Britain's Got Talent. I've always said it. Now, I didn't necessarily believe it.
You better believe it.
What if it's
I never thought I would one day be talking to a cat saying how much I loved your singing voice, but I am. And I think, Noodle, you possibly could win the show.
Wow, thank you, Simon.
I do, I mean, that was amazing.
Let's vote.
But it's the future, you know, it's like virtual artists. And for me, it's a huge, huge yes.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
That's how you do it, four yeses.
Thank you so much. Bye.
He's so cute.
So cute.
He doesn't talk how he sings.
No.
Who is he?
Oh, you don't really know.
No. I have no idea.
Hello?
What's your name?
I'm Gordon Neal.
What do you do?
I am a managing director at a pension plan.
Wow. Yeah. Wow.
It's very invigorating.
Uh-huh. And so are you, sir, and so are you.
Thank you so much.
How do you get into performing?
Well, my current job told me that I was too introverted, so they sent me for performance training.
What does performance training entail?
It's just coming out of my shell, really.
Yeah. So you've just begun this, or have you started yet?
Yeah, I'm the most out of my shell I've been quite some time, so.
Okay. Well, listen, are you nervous?
Not anymore.
Yeah, I know. All right, good luck. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
Oh, he's leaving. Okay.
Guess he's gone back in his shell.
Back in his shell.
Dog poo?
Was he just spay?
Just hungry.
Second rule.
Oh, you wanted it. Oh, toss it to him.
Toss it?
All the way over there? It's just a cupcake. You got this. You got this, Lily.
Here we go.
Lily.
We'll be right back.
that.
Yes!
Wow.
Wow.
Wow. That was it.
Gordy, how did you do that?
It was a great throw.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, Lily.
Wow. Wow, I mean.
This piece that you have presented is what I'm taking back down to the States and saying, oh, you don't think Canada's got talent?
I'm not even gonna lie. Like, I low-key highest of keys loved that. It was beautiful. It was an art piece. If you don't get it, you're the problem, in my opinion. Excellent. Excellent.
I just want to say that you're handling hundreds of millions of dollars of our elderly Canadians' pension. And sometimes you don't know who's behind all this. Good luck, senior citizens of Canada.
Did you vote?
I'm going to give you a yes. I love it.
Thank you so much. Thanks so much.
I feel like I'm part of your act now. So we get a yes from me.
You only have two yeses.
You need three.
You need three to go on. So let's see what happens here.
Two yeses.
People are screaming, save our pensions.
You know what? I want to see what else you're going to catch with that thing. I'm going to give you a yes.
Yes, you're out of your shell. Let's go.
Thank you so much.
Congrats, Gordy.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome, Gordy.
I think I recognize you.
Oh, possibly.
And what is your name, please?
Mary P.
Mary P.
I wondered if it was Mary Poppin.
We need the hat stand.
Okay, and what's the dream, Mary?
To be in theatres, to be in the West End.
Have you ever come close to anything like that?
Never,
well,
no.
Well, that's why we're here. And
yes.
We think 2 or 3 minutes literally can change your life. So good luck.
Thank you very much.
She looks amazing. She looks like the real deal.
Me, 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 me. Me, 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 me.
Don't remember this. Mary Poppins?
This is the wrong song.
Wrong song, apparently.
What you gonna do with all that junk inside your trunk?
I'm a get you drunk, get you love drunk off my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump, my hump, my hump. My hump, my hump, my hump, my lovely little lumps. Check it out, I drive these fellas crazy. I do it on the daily. They treat me really nicely. They buy me all these ice things.
Mary P.
You can do it.
I like big boys, itty bitty boys, Manchester boys, London City boys. I love those pretty boys with a bow tie. But pronounce it, let it blow dry. I like a big beard, I like a clean face. Oh, I don't discriminate. Come and get a taste. From the playboys to the gay boys. Come and slay boys, you're my fave boys.
I wasn't expecting that.
It's super colourful, yeah. It's beyond delicious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you always sound precocious. Super colourfragilistic, it's beyond delicious.
That is the last thing I expected to see. It was incredible.
Thank you.
Mary Poppins had to evolve, if she's going to exist and still be around and be relevant, then this is her. This is who she has to be. It was absolutely brilliant.
I really enjoyed that.
It was hilarious. It was silly. I mean, what other show could you see something like this on? It was very funny and unexpected. Well done.
It's a great idea, and you executed it perfectly.
I thought it was a brilliant audition. It was memorable. We do see people come on the stage and they do very obvious things. This is different, which is why I'm going to say yes.
It's a yes from me.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes for me.
Wow.
Good evening.
I can't believe it. Wow.
Welcome to America's Got Talent. What is your name?
My name is Mervant.
And where are you from, Mervant?
I'm from Philadelphia, PA. Philly in the house, baby. Philly in the house.
And what do you do?
I'm a magician.
You're a magician?
Oh. I'm a magician.
How old are you? How old are you?
I am 33 years old.
Do you make a living doing magic now?
I do my best.
What got you into magic?
You know, watching magic, it kind of made me feel like you have a real superpower, you know, like growing up. And I always loved comics and stuff, and that's the closest thing, right? Being a magician, so, yeah.
What does this mean to you? Y-A-G-T.
You know, if you can do it on this stage, you can do it anywhere.
Yeah.
I've been watching this on television for years, and to possibly have a Vegas show, to tour the world, it'd be a dream come true. It really would.
And do you have any support? Does your family support this?
My family does. They've been absolutely wonderful. You know, this past year, I lost my grandmother. She was one of my biggest supporters in magic. I remember a couple years ago, I wanted to quit magic, and she said, "Don't you dare ever do that."
Aww.
And even at times when I wasn't performing a lot of shows, I always practice. And this is a testament to stick-to-itiveness, and I'm happy to be here.
Good for you. Good for you. The stage is yours.
Let's do it.
He is nervous as can be.
America's Got Talent. My name is Mervant, and I know you've seen a lot of magic on this show, but I want to show you something you've never seen with the deck of cards. I want you to watch each and every card closely, because I have a little story for you. And it goes like this. 52 cards. Check it out. It goes one for the magic, two for illusion, three for the fact I can mix them both with a fusion, four for the suits of the playing cards that I'm using, so I'ma be the only one performer who would do this. Five finger discounts led me to do some sleight of hand. I got a sixth sense for this. It's like I'm Spider-Man. Seven different wonders of the world. There's some great ones. Magic, music, illusion. I'm trying to be the eighth one. We make classes. It's the fly version of Di Vernon. Look close and talking eyes burning. This is just another lesson. I'm lucky like number seven. Wouldn't believe this rap had five virgins, but the sixth set may be the best yet. You know why? Cause I wear a king suit. No tie, blindfolds on, my flourish is done with no eyes. Card disappear like in front of your nose. I got one heart for two arts, so I have to grind. Otherwise, I'd be sitting around feeling asinine. Jack of all trades, gold thoughts that I have to mine. Always trying to change my two tens, that's a paradigm. A paradigm's I probably go see ya. Paradigms like Heidi and Sophia. I'm a showman, so allow me to show you how I'm good with the jokes like Howie. Doing this for Simon so the world might hear me. Cruise to the top and get jacked like Terry. So, whether you were born a jack, a queen, or an ace, or raised as a diamond, joker, spade, or an eight, it's 7 billion people in the world and we're all connected. The different colors of the globe as the cards reflected. We're all from the same box when the cards collected. So if the deck is incomplete, then we're all affected. Be like the 7 to the Q and the A 3 to be like playing cards and spread L-O-V-E. Thank you.
This is Rosie.
And this is Kathy.
And so where do you normally perform?
All over the place.
I've never done it before.
Oh no, we said we weren't going to do that. We weren't going to say that.
Basically, yesterday, one of our original dots actually walked out, creative differences. But Kathy has stepped in last minute.
Hang on.
She's learned the routine.
Don't just throw that away.
What happened?
She's a bit difficult, should we say.
So you've never performed with them until today?
Oh.
No. Yeah. I am intrigued what you're going to do, so I'm going to let you take to the stage and go
Thank
for
you.
It.
Thank you.
Thank
No. Wrong way, wrong way.
He was a famous drunken man out of Chicago way.
Other way.
He had a blue skull no one else could play.
Other way.
He was a tempo alone unless the bass and guitar is playing with him.
The penny just dropped.
Yeah, he's like a light bulb moment.
He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
So cute.
He must say boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
I knew that was part of the act. I'm actually getting really stupid, aren't I? That was brilliant, by the way, because you really, really fooled me.
It was absolutely brilliant. Your timing was excellent. Your harmonies are actually very good. And, you know, in the end, I think you'll get there. So, good luck.
I love everything about this app. Just a genius idea. I love seeing things go wrong, and this is proper entertainment.
But you're brilliantly talented comic performers. Everyone can enjoy this, can't they?
Yeah.
You are on to something, The Dot. So let me kick this off with an enormous yes.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
I knew all along it was a joke. It's four yeses.
Come on. Come on. Here we are. Here we go.
It just was the best that he didn't know what was going on.
He didn't know.
I loved it. Hello, hello, hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
I'm Mark Clearview.
What are you going to do for us today?
I'm going to do magic like you've never seen it before.
Oh. Ooh. You know, we do get quite a few magicians on this stage.
Yes.
What makes you stand out?
I'm the only one here.
Okay. That's fair. That's fair. That's fair. How did you get into magic?
I got into magic when I was 3 years old and the witch put the curse on me. And then... My father decided to continue to help me. He built props for me. He drove me to my shows. And I wouldn't be here today without him. So on a serious note, thank you, Dad, for helping out.
Nice.
Yes. Yeah.
Is your dad no longer with us?
Yeah, I lost my father to cancer last year. So I'm still kind of getting used to that being real. But if he was here today, it was one of his dreams to see me on a show like this.
He is here.
Thank you. Yeah.
Let's do it, baby. The stage is yours.
Nothing in my hands. Nothing in my sleeves. And yet... magic.
And as the eggs continue to appear at my fingertips, another egg. Another egg. Another egg. Another egg! Another! Now that you have a bowl that's filled to the brim with eggs.
Oh.
I will not be doing any egg tricks.
Or will I?
Hit it.
Thank you.
chicken.
It's a full chicken. Wow.
To go.
You're so weird.
My name is Mark Clearview, obviously. I've been doing magic since I was 6 years old. But most six-year-olds would rather be firefighters and protect the public. And I was like, I'll be a magician and protect my virginity. The jokes are out of the way. It's time for the miracles. Howie, think of a word.
Okay.
Any word. And you know what? Not something too long. A five-letter word. I'm not that good, clearly.
Okay.
Yeah, send it to me. Five-letter word. Send it to me. Don't say it out loud. Howie, out of curiosity, is the first letter of your word an H?
Yes.
Wow.
Don't clap. It wastes time. K.
No.
Is not in your word. I wasn't finished my sentence. K is not in your word, correct?
Correct.
Wow, brilliant. How does he do it?
L?
Nope.
There's no L. I'm losing. Let's try a card trick. Those are easier. An ordinary deck of cards. You know what? Think of a card, Lily. Think of a card.
Any card.
Okay. Any card. It's time for the magic.
Mm.
One card in my hand. I'm locked in, Lily.
Okay.
What card are you thinking of?
Five of hearts.
The five of hearts?
Yes.
I lost again, okay? Lost again. Look, we got a long way to go.
Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Hit it. Here we go.
This is a roller coaster.
I know.
Wow. The end.
You okay?
What's going on?
Come on. Yeah. You all right?
You're right. You okay here?
Yeah.
I fell. What was the card that you said?
Five of hearts.
There's a chicken there?
Yes.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah. Can you open it?
Open the chicken?
Open that chicken. And in,
there's a card in the chicken.
Could you get the card?
Can you, Howie, spread your legs.
Stick your finger in there. Put your,
Get it.
Can you unfold that and see if that's the five of hearts?
Oh my goodness. What in the actual?
Wait.
What?
Okay, wait. Okay, yes. I'm great, but wait. You thought of a five-letter word.
I did.
What is your word? Would you tell all of us?
I thought of Howie. I don't know why that came to me, but it did.
That's amazing because, I mean, it's kind of amazing because I have an owie here, so. Actually, could.
Amazing.
I think it's bruising, actually.
Whoa. You're on that man.
I know.
That's Howie's word. I've been Mark Clearview my whole life, and you know what? Cheers. To Dad! Thank you very much!
Thank you.
Amazing.
That was like the best 2 hours of my life. You're equal parts good at magic as you are being funny. I can't believe you got me to put my hand in a chicken. Like, that
Thank
was
you.
Incredible.
Thank you.
You have a natural gift. Everything that you have delivered to us today shows a star. And that's what it's all about in this million-dollar season right here on Canada's Got
Thank
Talent.
Thank you. Thank you.
You have so much to offer.
I agree.
And and you're witty and funny. I think you're
Thank
a star.
You.
I really believe tonight your father is just glowing with
Me too.
Pride.
Should we start the voting, Howie?
Oh, there's no question about this yes. It's 1,000 yeses from me.
I cannot wait to see how much weirder you get.
I do. Thank you.
It's a yes for me.
And last but not least, it's a yes.
Four yeses!
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, underneath this cloth is something really special. And we're going to get back to it in a bit. Now, because I'm a magician, my children have grown up watching magic almost every single day of their lives. About a year ago, my little boy Dylan told me that he wants to become a magician too. And when I told him I was auditioning for Britain's Got Talent, he came up with an amazing idea. And I'd like to share that with you today. Dylan has given me a list of different things that he would like for his birthday. It contains 56 different items. Simon, would you call out the number from 1 to 56?
25.
Where are my notes? Right there. You can see that I have one list. It's Dylan's birthday list.
Yep.
And it contains 56 different items.
Yep.
Would you please remember what's at number 25? Don't say what it is.
I've got it.
And we'll get back to it in a bit.
Yeah.
Now, most children get bedtime stories before they go to sleep. I used to show mine card tricks. And you can see that all of these cards are different. Would you please touch the back of anyone? This one?
Yeah.
Now, it's okay if we all see what it is. It is the five of hearts. Simon, would you please think of someone who's really special in your life? And would you print their name in big letters? It's okay if I see. Eric, this is your little boy, right?
Yeah.
Cool, okay. Would you please hold your hand out for me? And would you please put your other hand on top? Now I want you all to watch this really closely because something extraordinary is about to happen. It's gone. Take a look. Simon's card has completely disappeared.
Wow.
It's in here.
No.
My name is Dylan Piper, and that's my dad. Before we came here tonight, he gave me his wallet. And inside this wallet is something impossible.
Simon, this wallet was inside Dylan's pocket before you picked your card. And that's what makes this so impossible. Because inside this wallet, there is another wallet. And inside this wallet, there is a zip. Now, the only way in is if I undo this zip.
Yep.
And inside is a folded up playing card. Take a look and show everyone.
No way.
Oh my God.
That is so good.
Simon, it's fair to say that you could have had any card.
Yeah.
But you picked the five of hearts.
Yes.
We knew this from the very beginning. And to prove it, I brought along my twin brother, Joseph.
What? The sax is just getting better and better.
The relationship between a father and a son is a truly magical one.
Simon, you know this, being a father yourself. Your little boy is called Eric.
Simon and Eric.
You chose a random item from my birthday list.
Yes, I did.
Would you please tell everyone what it is?
It was number 25 and it was a jet ski.
A jet ski?
Simon and Eric riding a jet ski.
Dylan and
My name is Billy.
And I am Rocky.
What do you do?
Today, we're going to do some magic.
Where did you meet?
We met online.
And what's happened since?
We actually just started to like a lot of the same content, and then I actually just think that you messaged me one day.
No. I was asking since you...
Sorry. I can only apologize. I'm really nervous. Right. So, yeah.
Tonight is the first time that we're performing for such a big audience.
Hi. Right, good luck.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's it.
I'm excited.
We will attempt to do something that has never been done on the stage before.
Ooh.
We will require the assistance of two judges.
So may I please ask Bruno?
Oh God, not me.
And Amanda.
Again,
join
Amanda.
Join us on the stage.
Oh,
and take a seat.
Have you fixed this, my son? To torture me.
Hey, do you want me here?
Yes, please. Yes.
Be kind. Amanda, may I please ask you to pick a number between 1 and 5?
I want it to be number 1.
Oh, excellent choice right there. Because all the other cards are blank. Please remember that word, though.
Horny.
We will need it. So, judges, what was the word that was written on the card, please?
Pony.
Pony.
Circus of Men.
Oh!
That was genius. You made Bruno's dream come true.
You made my night and you made everybody's night, don't you think? Let me hear it.
You still got somebody's belt around your neck.
That was so surprising.
Okay, I think I know where this is going. Bruno, yes or no?
Oh, what do you think? Yes!
Yes! Yes.
Alicia?
I'm going to say yes.
It's going to be all right. Amanda?
Yes, yes, yes!
And that means you are through to the next round.
I honestly thought a small horse was going to come out of there.
He's going balmier and balmier.
You're getting balmier and balmier.
Oh, Bruno, I love that.
Yes, we love you both.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
Jessie J. McParland.
And where are you from?
I'm from Ireland.
Okay. How old are you?
9.
Okay, who are you here with?
My daddy.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Little thing.
a good sign. Oh
my God. Do you want a job as my security guard?
What made you want to do this?
I used to do ballet and I was dancing.
This is a long way from ballet.
But I didn't like it.
Cute as hell like that.
Yeah.
As soon as that sword comes out, jump up, 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 up.
Jessica, you are one to watch in this competition. That was incredible. So impressed.
It was brilliant as an act, and I'm sure you're going to be in the Olympics one day, dear Karate.
Maybe in the next act, two little people could be the villains, and you can beat them up.
Yeah.
I think he means us.
Okay, moment of truth. David.
I'm going to say yes.
Jessica, it's a massive yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Jessica, four yeses. Congratulations.
Jessica,
welcome.
Well done, Jessica.
Yeah.
That was brilliant.
God, you wouldn't mess with her, would you?
Unbelievable.
Well done.
See you next time. All
right. Take care.
Bye bye.
So pretty.
Yeah, she's special. She's really special.
My name is Brett.
Hi, Brett. And where are you from, Brett?
I'm from North Carolina.
And what do you do in North Carolina?
You know, twiddle my thumbs.
You're a thumb twiddler?
Yeah, a little bit. I like to entertain people, you know. I come from a musical family. My grandfather was certainly an entertainer, and my dad, he grew up wanting to be a rock star. And that's, you know, kind of why I'm here, to kind of live that dream for him.
So he didn't become a rock star?
He's a cop.
Okay. And why did you choose to come on America's Got Talent?
This is, you know, I've gone as far as I can go, and this is where it's brought me. All roads have led to this X right here. Sappy? Too sappy?
No, I like it.
Oh, okay, all right.
Well, show us what you do, and we can't wait to see it.
My name is Brett Loudermilk, and I'm a sword swallower.
Oh.
As if you didn't already know that. I need a woman from the audience to help me out. Let's see who we've got. Sophia, can I please use you?
Join me over here, Sophia.
Up the stairs. Thank you so much. Join me right over here.
I'm not gonna swallow anything.
No. You.
No.
No. Wait. Stand right there. You and I are gonna swallow a sword. I'll swallow this when you're gonna help, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna place the sword into my throat and let go. I'm gonna hold it there with the muscles of my esophagus. I'll snap my fingers, open everything up. It's gonna drop down the rest of the way by itself. It's gonna bump. I'll bend myself into halves. I'll turn towards you and wink. When I wink, you grab the sword and you pull it out.
No, I'm not going to pull it! What if I kill you?
You were the wrong choice. Okay. Are you, you ready?
No.
Just nice and slow.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. You have to watch. My career has led to this. Here we go.
Look at his face. Look at his face.
I don't want to.
Pull it.
He can't do it.
Pull out the shoulder.
stuck. I promise you.
This is so easy. I promise. Okay. Yeah. All right. Last time. Okay. Here we go.
Fear was atrocious.
No, you don't know what it felt like. When you touch it, it feels like it's stuck in there and I was going to hurt him.
Is he finished? Well, that's not his act.
I've got more. No, she... I got more.
Go on, please.
Okay. Thank you.
Would you like Sophia back on stage?
Absolutely not.
May I continue?
So, I've decided to bring along this one. Now, this is what we call in the business a wiggly one. Now, because of its shape, when I swallow it, you're gonna see the sword through my throat.
No, no.
Pull one out.
Seriously?
Yeah.
No, do you
really want to pull one out?
You really want to pull one out? Let's do it.
Okay.
Come on.
Come on! Come on!
Wait. Howie, would you do it too?
Are you serious?
Yeah, come
on. Serious. Would you do it too?
Well, wait. Let me ask something.
You need something. No. All three.
Wait.
I already did it.
Come on. Right, find your safety spot.
Somebody shout out a number. 3, perfect. All right, good. It just so happens that I have not one, not two, but 3 swords.
3 swords.
That I'm gonna swallow at the same time because you asked for it.
Really?
And each one of you is gonna pull out a sword. I'm jazzing right now. This was not planned.
I know.
Okay.
I had no idea.
Have you got this before?
No, it doesn't matter. Listen.
You're gonna put all 3 in your mouth?
I'm gonna swallow the 3 swords. You're gonna pull out. No, actually, no, I'm sorry. You're gonna pull out the last one, okay? So it's gonna be.
Are you sure about that?
Right as rain.
Will you really wink at us?
I'll wink. So I'm gonna go down the line with swords in. I've never done this before.
3 at once.
Here we go.
The whole sword.
All 3. Here we go.
Then we'll put.
No. You start with the top.
Yeah, we'll I got it. Okay.
Here we go. 3 swords.
Oh no!
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Oh my God. Concentrate.
Heidi's team, Simon.
I know, I'm just saying
I know,
welcome.
He's just very excited about everyone who's on my team.
I said you're doing well.
I know I am.
You are.
You're a little bit jealous. And I'm very excited. This is Darcy Lynn, everyone!
Did you have a mentoring session with her?
Yeah. She didn't tell me the song. She wasn't telling me what the surprise is. So I couldn't even give my 2 cents in, like, so.
Wow.
You've all been waiting for me.
Okay, Petunia, this isn't all about you. And plus, I'm 19 now.
I know. You're aging. I'm not.
I know, but I feel like I'm old enough to do this on my own now.
Oh, you're serious.
Yeah, I am. I feel like I've got the music in me.
Ain't got no trouble in my life. No foolish dream to make me cry. Well, let life get me down.
Come on, Tonya.
I'm gonna take it the way that I found it. Got the music in me.
Aw, Petunia!
What are you doing?
Oh my gosh!
This is the future, Petunia. Feel funky, feel good. Gonna tell ya.
That you are absolutely fantastic. I'm glad you didn't abandon Petunia all the way, because this is how we fell in love with you.
I felt bad for her.
I'm so happy also that you're back here on our stage.
Thank you.
Mel, what did you think?
Your beauty is you and Petunia's voice and your voice.
Petunia.
You know who I mean.
Petunia.
I can't even say Petunia.
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 And Petunia, that's what captured America's hearts. But I almost loved the simplicity of what you were doing back then. And I just feel like the music and everything else overshadowed what you're so good at.
I don't agree.
You know what? Dulcie, I'm going to agree with Mel, and I'll tell you why. There are very few people in the world who can do what you do. The singing and the ventriloquism together is your, what I call USP, your unique selling point. And I think we were distracted away from what you do so brilliantly. The good news is, it's not down to us, it's down to the audience. Thank you.
You took a really, really big risk in stepping away from Petunia.
It's definitely different, but it's just a new part of me, and that's why I did it.
Having raised teenage girls, it's also somebody who's 12 years old who wants to show another side. She doesn't want to. She doesn't want to be that little girl.
Into a bit of a comedy thing. Whoa.
Somebody come.
What I think it is? Oh my.
No.
Hello. Not now.
Or no. Okay, what should we do, Lily?
I feel like we should be quiet. That dog might be nervous.
There you go.
Oh, there you
Aww.
Go.
Aww.
Oh my gosh, everybody gets a little stage fright. It's okay.
Hello. Who are you?
My name is Kibra, and this is Fortune.
Wow, and what are you going to do?
We're going to sing.
Oh, wait.
What?
All right, well, I cannot wait to see you two. Good luck.
Oh my goodness.
was young, I never needed anyone, and making love was just for fun. But those days are gone.
By herself, but I think it would sound better.
You wanted the dog to
Yeah. But your voice is great, and then the dog adds the humor and the heart. I would watch this 100 more times, literally.
Thank you.
And I will come for you. I will fight you and probably lose.
Will you fight
I
me,
will
though?
I mean, possibly fight
guys,
you.
Guys,
will you
guys.
Fight me?
You two are cohesive. The way he looks at you, you two become one.
Thank you.
He even had the right cues. He was just barking throughout the whole thing.
Back,
he
like
knew
back.
That when the cook came in.
Let's start the votes. What do you think, Cardi?
Absolutely, yes, sir. Yes, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir.
Trish.
It's a no from me today.
Surprise.
It's okay.
Lily.
I'm giving you a good boy and a yes.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Three yeses, you're moving on.
Bye.
Nice fortune.
Welcome.
Hi.
What's your name?
Genevieve.
What do you do?
I'm an entertainer. I like making noise.
Making noise. If you won this thing, would this change your life?
Oh, my God. I'm very grateful to be here. My boyfriend and my friend are in the audience, and it's a great opportunity, even if life is difficult sometimes. We can achieve the impossible if we believe in it.
Do you believe you can win this?
I believe.
Wow.
I believe.
Make us believe. Good luck, young lady.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ha ha!
What?
Wow. Wow. Wow.
Thank you.
Wow.
Thank you.
You said you were a noisemaker, and I was like, what does that mean? Mon ami, you are more than a noisemaker. That was absolutely outstanding.
Thank you.
Wow.
She could absolutely revolutionize the whole music industry because she did the job of like 50 people. That was wild, no pun intended. Yes.
Did any of you think you would be cheering for something
what
like
do
that
you
today?
Think
like,
of
let's
this?
Be real. That was just so different and so unique. But what do you call that? What is your job?
My job is an imitator, comic stand-up, and noisemaker. I wish one day I can do Gizmo and the.
What?
McGraw. McGraw.
McGraw. OMG. I was so excited to do this show because I have always had an issue with the fact that I was forced to leave Canada to go do what I wanted to do. My biggest dream is to find something that we haven't seen before. Something that will say, this is this person from Canada. This is a talent. And you know what? This is the moment that it happened for me. Canada, and I know that it's great.
Champion! You are Howie's golden buzzer. How do you feel?
I feel happy. I don't know how I feel, my God.
Well, I'll tell you something. You made me so proud. This is the reason that I want to be on the show. You are the reason that I want to be on this show. I'm so excited. I cannot wait for the world to see you.
Toilet paper?
What on earth?
Oh crap.
What is going on here?
Do you have to use the bathroom?
No, I already did. I took this out of the bathroom.
Oh, okay. Who are you?
My name is Adam Winrich. I'm 40 years old from Fall Creek, Wisconsin.
And what is your act, Adam?
My act is mainly whip cracking.
So do you make a living by whipping, wiping, what?
Whipping. We got it covered. I make a living traveling around the country, and we do Renaissance festivals.
What is the plan with this? Where do you want to go with your wiping, whipping?
My hope is to do it for as long as I can do it, hopefully into my 60s, maybe even to my 70s.
Okay, perfect. Then we're ready for you.
And one other thing I was going to say before I get going, I will need a volunteer. I want to say that first.
Sophia!
Stand right there, please. Sophia, have you ever had a whip cracked around you before?
I'm not gonna say that to you.
That means yes.
Not on a stage. Not a stage. Like AGT.
Fair enough. Okay, here we go.
No, wait. Do I have to close my eyes or something?
If you want to.
You'll be fine. Just don't move.
Are you ready?
No, here we go. No.
Here we go.
Oh my God!
Actually, you do. That was a great setup. Thank you, Heidi. Hold on to that right there. And I'm just going to do a big arms for the
and let him concentrate. Now he's going to...
I never thought about that.
All right, just do a big arm swing all the way around your head.
I know, I can feel it.
I don't like this. Yeah, that was better.
How did he do that?
That was so good.
I wanna go home.
We made a little bit of a mess, Sophia. Do y'all wanna see a big mess? Of course they do.
Oh no! What's he gonna do with that?
Sophia, if you would come over here, please. This is the funnest part.
Huh?
You get to shoot me with a toilet paper cannon. Put it on your hip. When I say go, you just roll that button all the way forward.
And then what?
You'll see. Sophia, you ready? And go!
Go, Sophia!
Do you know what? It was. And I really felt bad for you.
But you looked fabulous.
I did a good job.
Yeah, you look great.
You did excellent. Yeah.
Yeah, you did.
Hello. Welcome to Britain's Got Talent. Would you like to introduce yourself to the audience?
Sacha Williams and Stephanie Knock.
Are you excited? Could you sort of try and help me out a little bit to make it a bit more interesting?
You have a day job?
No.
What's the biggest gig you've done so far?
Oh, dear. Little theatres and stuff.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, this isn't going great, is it? Okay, good luck.
All right, thank you.
That's a bit more stable.
Shut up, man!
It's impossible!
Shut up, man!
No way. No way.
That's not safe!
No, no, no!
Oh, no!
I was not expecting that. I'm going to be honest with you. I thought, yeah, these two are a bit boring, and this is going to be great. And then you get up there. I think you're nuts.
Kind of the most thrilling 2 minutes I think we've ever had on Britain's Got Talent.
I just felt excited. I wasn't as scared as Amanda was. Oh. I just kept thinking, go on, go for it, go for it. And boy, did you.
I think what makes you two special is the lack of lycra and sequins and sort of hair flicking and all of that. Although it worried me. When you first came on the stage, then you just turned into this nutter. It was fantastic.
And you know what? I think this is the most difficult kind of acrobatic act we have on the show. It is so hard. You are literally right on the edge.
We're going to vote.
Yeah.
Simon.
Yeah, I'm going to say no. I'm kidding, obviously. It's a yes.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Guys, you've got 4 yeses. Well done.
Well done.
Well done, guys.
Congratulations.
Well done.
Crazy kids.
Wow.
Hi.
Who are you? Where are you from?
My name is Jack Williams.
Yes.
I am from Indianapolis, Indiana.
And I am guessing you are a magician.
Close. I am a ventriloquist.
Yes. Do you also know who is a very good ventriloquist?
Right there.
Exactly.
Fellow ventriloquist.
Yeah. We actually had 3 winners so far.
Exactly. It's honestly big shoes to fill. Terry was one of the first ventriloquists I ever saw. And when I saw him on the stage, I just thought, like, I just want to do that. That's amazing. That's why I wanted to come here today. I want to do this live, like, on the Vegas Strip.
Well, good luck to you. And
thank
we
you.
Can't wait to meet thank your you. Friend.
Guys, give it up for my good buddy, Foster. Ready, buddy? Yeah, here we go. Woo. Hello. Here we are, buddy, AGT. My plan is working. What's your plan?
Well, basically, I used you to smuggle me out here, and now I'm gonna show my talent.
He's funny.
What's your talent?
Ventriloquism.
That's what I'm doing right now.
Really?
Yes. You think you're a better ventriloquist than me? You think you could talk without moving your lips?
Well, I don't have any, so yeah.
Okay. Let's see who's the better ventriloquist by doing some tongue twisters. I'll start by saying Sally sells seashells by the seashore, and then you go after.
Okay.
Okay. Sally, come on, okay. Sally,
it's like this. Sally sells seashells by the seashore. Sally sells seashells by the seashore. Sally sells seashells by the seashore. Can you do that without moving your mouth?
No, I can't.
I love him.
I'm gonna do something I said I would never do.
You wouldn't.
I would.
Please. No.
I'm gonna throw your voice.
What?
Wow. I threw your voice, it's gone. It's gone, it's over there. Wait, listen, I think I hear it coming back.
What? I have your voice. And that means
I have your voice.
Wow!
Simon.
Yes?
Help me.
Here, come here. Oh! That's better. Here, give it up for Foster, everybody. Yeah.
Fritzy. Fritzy's only 15 years old. Fritzy, oh. Tell everybody about yourself, like where you're from and what you've done.
My name is Fritzy. I'm from Indonesia, and I'm a top five in Indonesia's Got Talent. This is my friend. He's been my magical sidekick since I was 7. We're best friends. Say hi to everyone. I guess he's a little shy. May I join with you?
Yes.
Howie?
Yes?
Do you believe that my friend can tell you his name?
Yes.
Okay, now close your eyes.
Okay.
Try to focus and connect with my friend. My friend will tell you his name. You got a name?
I did.
Okay, now open your eyes. Write the name and then turn the pad over.
Okay.
Don't show to anyone.
And what?
Show it to
turn
everyone and turn
over.
It back over.
Show it to everyone?
You're the mentor.
No, don't show to anyone.
Oh, don't show it to anyone.
Yes.
Did you mentor this act or not?
It's over. It's turned over.
Thanks, Howie. Everyone, let's give Howie a hand. Heidi?
Yes?
Do you believe that my friend can read your mind?
Maybe, yeah.
Okay, let's try then.
Okay.
Can you sing one color?
Mm-hmm.
Are you done?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, let's say it together in a count of three.
Okay.
1, 2, 3.
Red.
Red? You choose red?
Yes.
Oh dear, my friend is a bit jet-lagged. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Now, Melby. Can you please check my blindfold? Make sure it's legit.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. And Simon, can you hold onto this doll?
Yes.
Thanks. Okay, Simon, in a second, you will throw the doll into the audience.
Anywhere?
I'm covering my eyes to connect with my friend. Simon, please throw it.
They have it.
Hello.
Hi.
What was that? Okay. Are you wearing a navy t-shirt?
Yeah.
Are you wearing glasses?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Wow, that's wild.
Thank you. Oh. Howie, you wrote down my friend's name earlier.
Yes, I did.
Now, for the first time, can you show us the name you wrote down?
Yes. I wrote down my name backwards.
So...
Iwa.
Iwa?
Iwa.
Iwa?
Okay, Iwa. I just got my friend a name necklace yesterday.
Yes.
So, the name is...
That says Iwa.
And Heidi, look, it's your color.
I know, it's red.
Purple.
Love it.
My name is Fritzy. Thank you very much.
Love it. Yeah. Yes.
You can check it.
Wow, look, it's red and it says Iwa.
Show me.
It's
Why did
red.
You have to pick such a complicated name?
That was fantastic. You're only 15
Thank
years
you.
Old. It's your first time in America. That was magical. What did you think, Heidi?
I liked it. I mean, I was confused at times, but we got there.
I mean, you as a person, you're so adorable and you're so cute, but I think this act was a little bit small for this stage. And I think what you can take from that is think even bigger and better.
That's good.
All
That's
right.
good advice.
Simon?
I think because we've seen so much amazing magic over the years, this didn't have that wow moment.
What?
I think you got the wrong mentor, if I'm being honest with you, Pritzi. I think, look,
what?
This is,
harsh
I get
words,
it, you're 15.
Harsh words.
It still works.
It did.
Yeah.
But there's only five acts that are going to go through to the next round. So good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank
wrong
you.
Mentor? Wrong mentor?
Yeah.
Wrong mentor?
Terrible mentor. You, as the mentor, shouldn't have been the person, because it looked like you rigged it.
Set up, yeah.
I didn't rig it.
It felt like a set up.
I would agree. And she's only 15. You're how old, Howie?
Stop.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Okay, everyone. This is Ank Erdin from Mongolia. And yes. He has won Mongolia's Got Talent.
Did you mentor in Mongolian?
I've been to Mongolia. I went
That's
to the
not what I asked.
No, I didn't.
Okay, here we go. 10 seconds. 6, 5 seconds.
And I got friends in low places where the whiskey drowns in the beer, chases my blues away.
Is that coming out of him?
And I'll be on.
I was not expecting that from Mongolia.
Blame it on my roots. I sure them boots. Ruined your bright time fear. Last one new. You last wanna show I was the last one you thought you seated. And I saw the surprise, the fear in his eyes. And I took his glass of champagne. And I tasted you say, don't even make me rude. But you never hear me complain. Cause I got a friend in low places where the whiskey drowns in the beer, chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. Where I'm not a big on social races, think I slip on down to the old oasis. And I got friends, low places.
Face. I mean, how amazing is his
wait, voice?
Yes.
Wait.
What?
I don't know. I feel like Mel B. I'm confused. Was he lip syncing?
No, of course not.
No.
No one can lip sync on American Idol.
Were you lip syncing?
No. Don't judge a book by its cover, Howie Mandel.
How would you even know this kind of music? How did you get into this kind of music?
It's called the internet.
You don't find this amazing?
Yes.
Of course, that's why he is on my dream team.
I'm not surprised. This is exactly what this young man should be singing.
Yeehaw
because
to
your
that.
Tone is stunning, absolutely stunning. I love this performance.
Yes.
What I would like to have seen is for the music just to stop and for you to do like an a cappella. Because I need to hear this guy sing.
No, no, no.
Do you know
next
what?
Round,
can I say something?
Round.
Maybe next time
next
you
round.
Start a cappella.
That was my idea, Simon.
Not now, it isn't.
I think,
and then
I think, I
the track comes.
Do you know what?
It doesn't matter, it was brilliant.
Thank you so much, you were amazing.
Thank you.
I really want to hear his voice.
I think maybe if he did some a cappella. What?
I'm gay.
Hey.
Welcome to America's Got
Thank
Talent.
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Mia Morris.
Hi, Mia Morris. And how old are you, Mia?
I'm 17, junior in high school.
Where are you from?
Nashville, Tennessee.
Obviously, you go to school.
I do, unfortunately, yes.
Unfortunately? You're not enjoying school?
School schmool, it is what it is.
I agree.
Could live without it, you know.
That's funny.
And what are you going to be doing for us tonight?
So I'm a songwriter. I'm going to be playing one of my songs, but I'm also a multi-instrumentalist. I'm playing as a one-woman band.
How do you play as a one-woman band? How do you play everything?
With this here loop pedal.
Oh, looping. Explain to the people what looping is.
So I like to describe a loop pedal as a recording studio at your feet.
Right.
I'll show you. Check. This is what a loop pedal does. This is what a loop pedal does. This is what a loop pedal does.
So you record each individual sound yourself, and then it plays on a loop, and hopefully it comes together and magic
and
happens.
Hopefully it comes together, yes.
I love that. Is this what you want to do for a living? Like, what's the dream?
My dream is to share my music and my writing with the world.
Wow.
Yeah.
I cannot wait to hear what you do.
Thank you.
I like this kind of thing. I just want to start. I just think you're a star. I think looping is so cool.
Thank you.
The fact that you're playing every instrument, I could watch a concert. I could watch you doing this. I just love what you did. Heidi, what do you think?
I thought it was a lot of fun. One woman show.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Sophia?
I think you're one of the coolest girls that's been standing in that stage.
Simon?
I think, Mia, you know, look, it was at times a bit of a mess, but then again, it should be. You know, it's kind of like it's all done in the moment, so therefore it's not perfect, but it shouldn't be perfect, which is why I loved it so much.
Thank you.
I'd rather listen to somebody like you who's original and talented rather than someone who comes with some horrible backing track and sings a song I've heard a million times. This year, it's all about originality.
I can do that.
We're gonna vote really quickly. I'm giving you your first yes.
Thank you. I give you a second yes. Thank you.
I love you, yes.
Thank you.
Three yeses.
Just genius, Mia. Absolutely genius. Four yeses.
Four yeses.
Thank you guys so much.
All right, Mia, you rock that! You rock!
love that.
Yeah, that was cool.
So I cool. Love that. It was cool.
It was cool.
Let's go.
So good, baby. That's great.
Thank you so much.
And where are you from, Cara, with a K?
I'm originally from Texas. Yeehaw. I live here in Hollywood now.
Cara, how old are you?
Well, I'm technically 37. I could play 27, I think, with good lighting. thank you, Lord.
So why do you think you're not had the break you think you've needed?
I've been waiting for you, baby. You make dreams happen. Everything he touches turns to gold. Simon, honey, I need you to put your hands all over my dreams.
It's supposed to be the other way around, Cara. You're supposed to make our dreams come true.
Buckle up, put her in neutral, and enjoy the ride, okay? Because
I didn't say put her in neutral.
You know, just sit back, relax, you know.
Okay, so I'm in first gear right now. What do I do?
Oh, okay, is this an English thing? Okay, okay, darling. What you got to do, I know that was a bad accent, don't kill me, but you basically just do this.
Yep.
Lean her back. Just like maybe release a button off the notch of your belt.
I got it.
Love you, Howie.
I love you too.
Love you, love you. I really love you. Okay,
just... Likewise.
Is this moment happening right now?
Yep.
Okay, buckle up, we're going to church. We're going to church. Guys, I don't like to brag, but I did just lose 45 pounds of fat. Oh, crap. I kept off 2.7. You know, because it's hard losing weight, you know? Because when you lose weight, what they don't tell you is that it's never really lost. It's like a demon stalker waiting in the shadows for you to just have a moment of weakness. Just like, you don't really like kale salads, do you? And I don't, because I'm from Texas, okay? You don't bring us a salad unless it's rocking a deep fried tire on top of that salad.
A tire?
Can I get a witness?
Yeah, that's right.
You know, you just gotta be ready because you just gotta stay on the grind because what is.
Oh my God! Look at the shoes! Look at the shoes!
I can't.
She's not about to be the shoes.
Forget about you. Hold on, I'm coming for you, girl.
Oh, hell.
Listen, they never get a cheat day, girl. I didn't want to leave you out. Here you go. Hi.
Oh, she's got fries.
Come on, girl. You're so gorgeous. Howie, are we into it? You want one? Listen, you look very hydrated. I'm a little parched, baby, so